In other news, Republican U.S. Senator Roger Wicker has tested positive for COVID-19 for a third time. The senator tested positive after taking a required test. Wicker's communications director says that he will be expected to miss votes and committee business this week until he is able to return in person to the Senate. Wicker previously tested positive for COVID-19 in February of this year and back in 2021.